sucks when it's just rain. There's a glow off the pavement. You walk me to the car, and you know I wanna ask you to dance right there in the middle of the parking lot. Driving down the road, I wonder if you know. I'm trying so hard not to get caught up now, but you're just so cool. Come on, come on, don't leave me like this. I thought I had you figured out. Something's gone totally wrong. You
Kayla, what'd you say? Kayla, what'd you say?
I hope you avoid this hotel. I'm going to stay in the room. You're gonna get in trouble. Oh, yeah, you can't go.
College, working part-time, waiting tables. Left a small town, never looked back. I was a flight risk with the fear of falling. Wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts. I say, can you believe? Buttons in morning air. Stranger silence makes me wanna take the stairs. If you were here, we'd laugh about their vacant. You, with your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me. You have knocked me off my feet again. Got me feeling like a nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded. You, picking on the weaker man. Well, you can take me down with just one single blow. But you don't know what you don't know. Someday I'll be living in a big old city. Gotta be so mean. I said, remember this moment in the back of my mind. With our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild.
Please meet us at the Bright Green Isle Casino kiosk outside of section 132 on Plaza Level at 6:15.
And they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero. history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live the walls that crash through.
Okay, girls, Taylor is about 50 feet from you. Okay.
The lingering question kept me up. 2 a.m. Who do you love?
I was trying to give her a little. Thank you. Thank you.
What did you get to say, Brynn? Anything? Nothing, not a word.
Bye-bye.
Did you say anything?
I was like, I love you so much. I was like, I made this for you.
Nothing? Not a word.
Well, yeah. I don't have anything.
Oh.
She knows her. She looks so perfect. She's like a robot.
I'm getting no nervous.
Over the door, babe. Right?
I still remember the look on your face, lit through the darkness at 1:58. The words that you whispered for just us to know. You told me you loved me, so why did you go?
What do you think?
Best night ever.